Previously on World Wanderista. In the first vlog, you can see me arriving at São Miguel and exploring the island for the first time. I went hiking, I swam at a waterfall. The next day though, which this vlog is about, it was raining so hard. So we drove around and did some sightseeing at the tea plantations, Parque Natural da Ribeira dos Caleróis and Furnas, a town built in the crater of a volcano. Enjoy!
One of the two tea plantations in Europe at Puerto Formoso, and I'm really curious. So behind me are the tea plantations. It's raining.
So brown waterfall.
This only it's raining. Like rotten eggs.
Next time on World Wanderista.
We are looking for jumping fish.
Stop.
This is what we do it for! I hope It's not that one. Right now I am at the ghost town, Sanguinho. There's no one to see.
Look at the sweat dripping.
I need your love, I need your love, I need your love, I need your love.